Well, you better say this man's name right, or he'll be exiting the arena in the same grand fashion which he entered it. It's Fandango. You know, it's remarkable. Three. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark,
Four.
The STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he? Four. Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Two.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Oh, three. Four.
And he gets escorted
Five.
Back through the ropes.
And when John Cena is
Six.
Able to lock in that STF hold that we were talking about, the result is pretty predictable.
The Seven. Ref is getting closer to 10.
Look at these two jockey for position.
And here's John Cena.
Oof, man!
Into the headlock.
And here's John Cena.
Looking to fly.
John Cena coming up with the power to move this match in his favor. You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet. Will it be? Should do it right there.
Ah!
Incredible move by John Cena.
By John Cena.
Ouch.
John Cena with the offense.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh.
Trying to put him on attitude adjustment. John Cena is superhuman.
He may get the three count right here.
Three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.